Look who's here.
I knew it.
It turns out we'll need to do this the hard way, Hawk. I'll get the money you owe me if I have to tear your mansion apart brick by brick.
For the last time, Dougal, we're done.
We are now.
To take that offer, Elf. It'd keep the coterie off your back pretty much permanently.
I don't need employment.
But it wouldn't kill you to make some...
You're selling the assets of Javaris Tintop?
We are. Limited districts, limited contracts. Keeps territory clear and separate from the start. He had a meager lot, but he skipped with dues outstanding. So up it goes.
Sounds like he's made a few friends. Can one of them point me his way?
Ask that about anyone else, I'd have you thrown out. This one, he owes me too. Javaris left in a hurry. I'd put him at Smuggler's Cut if he's avoiding patrols. It empties at a cave outside town. Tell him I said, don't come back.
Not the trail I'd expect from a master thief. Just saying.
Better luck in the next one.
Your brother seemed a fine young man. I'm sorry for his loss.
Not going to happen.
You want me to do what? I don't think so.
Yourself, Javaris. You're not dead yet.
You? Granny's garters, she would hire you. I can't buy a break on discount. You know what? Go ahead. Take my hand and pike it back to that sodding elf. I need the rest.
What in blazes are you talking about?
But you don't know? Then what? You're tracking for the Qunari? And she did it. That elf got them after me for nothing. Bitch born.
Ah, I knew he was no burglar. We're not climbers.
Look, I'm minding business, same old. And out of the blue, some elf tries to kill me. Says she's got the Qunari powder and I'm her cover. I slipped her, hired some bodyguards, and ran for it. And now you're here. Great.
If you're innocent, you could plead your case to the Arishar.
Let's break this down. An elf with explosives wants me dead. Part two, the Qunari may think I'm a thief and also want me dead. Either option seemed promising? Didn't think so. Here. Wanna drag Dark into light? I had a man follow her. The elf's in Lowtown. I just wanna get out with my dead guards. Thanks for that.
Better luck wherever you're bound, Javaris. The farther, the better.
Right. Got me a rosy future to plan out. Think I'll start by selling some boots. Sodding bunch of... Take a long breath on a short shaft, you blasted dog lord inroaders.
I understand you're named after a famous knight.
Everyone always brings up the name.
I've not heard of Sir Aveline. Is she very famous?
Really? They don't tell of her glorious downfall in Tevinter.
Not to slaves.
Pardon me for saying so, but thank the Maker for that.
Piece of cake! Ah!
Lieutenant Harley?
Aveline? Thank the Maker.
We're not reinforcements, if that's what you were waiting for.
Bollocks! Little Bedham must not have made it back. We're up against Evett's marauders.
You're certain about that?
Fel Orden's up there. And Victor Longdeath's handiwork you've already seen. We tried two sorties up the path, but it's trapped to oblivion. Now I'd be thankful just to get out of here alive.
No fair, God Dog! You brought friends!
Shut your mouth!
Ha
The longer we wait, the more of us they'll kill. Let's attack now.
I'm with you, but my men may be too rattled to join us.
Get as many of them as you can and let's go.
Men, we're taking the battle to them. Look out for traps. Be careful. Evert's mortars are deadly.
Should be the last of them.
They're all dead? I can't believe it. I'll tell Lieutenant Jaylen at the keep what you've done. I'll make sure he rewards you.
Good work yourself, Lieutenant. Make sure the others know it.
Men! We're heading home!
I think I can do that.
Not likely.